Mesozoic era. Mesozoic era was in the Paleozoic eons, between Paleozoic and Cenozoic eras. Just before this era, Permian extinction had occurred, which was the biggest mass extinction of the five major extinctions in Earth's history and had wiped out more than 90% of marine species and 70% of land animals. Because of the climate change due to Pangaea, scientists divide the Mesozoic era into three periods: the Triassic period, Jurassic period, and Cretaceous period. Mesozoic era is the age of dinosaurs. The Triassic period, from 252 million to 200 billion years ago, led reptiles and the first dinosaurs. The interior of Pangaea was dry climate and mostly desert. Plants and insects did not have any evolutionary advances. Late in the Triassic, supercontinent Pangaea began to separation into two continents, Laurasia and Gondwana. The first mammals evolved near the end of the Triassic period. The Jurassic period, from about 200 million to 145 million years ago, increased the number of birds and mammals. During the Jurassic period, the Laurasia and Gondwana split apart. This rifting, along with generally warmer global temperatures, allowed for diversity and dominance of reptiles known as dinosaurs. The Cretaceous period, from 145 to 66 million years ago, is known for some of the famous dinosaurs, such as Tyrannosaurus rex, Triceratops, and Pteranodons. Although the Cretaceous period was the last and longest segment of the Mesozoic era, when KPG extinction occurred, all dinosaurs became extinct, except for the line that had led to the first birds. The KPG extinction was between the Cretaceous Paleogene periods and the second biggest extinction.